The Missouri Department of Transportation is selling surplus assets in a no-reserve internet auction ending Thursday, May 2nd at purplewave.com. Bid now on loaders, graders, heavy trucks, street sweepers, tractors, automobiles, and more. All items will sell to the highest bidders regardless of price on Thursday, May 2nd beginning at 10 a.m. Bidding is easy. Simply visit purplewave.com to get started. Purple Wave Auction. Straight, simple, sold.